This week in upstate New York, I found this Holton gold plate alto sax from 1918. A lot of the gold plating's rubbed off on this, and it needs some pad work. It's still pretty cool.